Police are investigating a triple shooting in Southwest Philadelphia that left a young man dead. It happened around 5 o'clock on the 6,000 block of Reinhard. Police say a 19-year-old was shot in the head. He later died at the hospital. A 31-year-old man and a 29-year-old man were also shot and are in stable condition. No one has been arrested.